Good morning, Las Brisas Stars. It is Monday morning, and we got some special visitors on this Monday announcement. I am excited to introduce to you your student council officers. Here they are.
Good morning, Stars. My name is Samantha Bueller, and I am your president. I'm so glad to be your president. I am in Mr. Fasilo's class, and my favorite thing to do is play tennis.
Hi, my name is London Jackson, and my teacher is Miss Conway, and I'm vice president, and my favorite thing to do is gymnastics and any sort of sports.
Hi, my name is McKenna Walker. I am in Miss King's homeroom. I am your student council secretary, and my favorite thing to do outside of school is play soccer.
Hi, my name is Josh Paul. I am your student council treasurer. My homeroom teacher is Miss LeBlond, and my favorite thing to do outside of school is play football and any sport.
Okay, Las Brisas Stars, so those are your four officers. There are other representatives that you have in student council that are doing work for you, and I know that they have something coming up with a community project that we're going to work on together as a school. So I'm excited for you to hear that. So we'll be working on getting that on the announcements when student council is ready to share the information. Couple reminders, tomorrow night, Tuesday, is Red Robin night. Don't forget to remind your parents to get takeout or go to Red Robin and get some dinner. Don't forget to mention Las Brisas to help us out. Friday, they are also doing pajama day. And remember, this Friday is patriotic ceremony in the morning, but you can wear red, white, and blue pajamas or, you know, whichever, but it is pajama day. You can pay a dollar to your teacher, and that all that money is donated to our student council. So that's a fun one. Don't forget, check Lost and Found this week. I know we made a dent on it last Friday. So nice job, Stars. Let's keep it up. Keep checking in on those and make sure you're grabbing everything that's yours. You need to take that home. It's a little bit chilly out right now, so get those going home. All right, let's work on our motto for this week. The motto for this week is, I find purpose in everything I do. Work can feel like a have to, and free time can feel like a want to. But if we pay attention, we realize that our have to's usually have pretty good reason. We have to feed our pets because we want them to stay alive. We have to do our homework because we want a job we enjoy one day. And when we think about it, work has an important purpose because work is how we help ourselves and others. Work with purpose today, Stars. Make it a great day. Have a great day, Stars. Yeah.